So hello everybody, and I know I've been a little MIA. I've had so many things going on and I can't wait to show you. But like I said in the last few videos, I've really been into candle making lately. And so I actually saw this thing called the Chandler in Me, and guess what came in the mail? So it's not sponsored in any way, but this thing is so cool. It's gonna make candle making so much easier for a beginner like me, and I'm gonna show you exactly how. So here it is unboxed. This thing is so easy. So you put in your soy mix, and I'm gonna do this. You push the button once you click it in, obviously. It mixes it for you, tells you when to add the fragrance or the color, and then it mixes it some more for you, and then it tells you when it's ready to pour. So easy, and I cannot wait to try it out.
Making sample tins for the Chandler and Me.
I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed, trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation, show me personal funds. It's the pretty boys versus...